lovers, will Taylor announce Reputation Taylor's version at this year's VMAs? Taylor normally shows up to the MTV VMAs, Video Music Awards. And I did a video on this not too long ago about what she's nominated for. I think she's nominated for like 10 awards this year. But it's usually not an award show that she ever skips. And normally at the VMAs is when she's ushered in new eras. 2 years ago, in 2022, Taylor showed up wearing this. And as you remember, that night at the VMAs, she announced her 10th studio album, which ended up being Midnights. This was her at last year's VMAs. Now, while I think Taylor will show up, and I do think it'll be the first time we see her on a red carpet with Travis Kelce, I do not think that she is going to announce anything at this award show. And here's why. First of all, she just did it 2 years ago. Second, this year it's on September 11th, which I don't think, just out of sheer respect, she would announce something on September 11th. Third reason is she just announced her brand new album, TS11, The Tortured Poets Department, this year at the Grammys Awards show. So I think we're going to see her taking a break from announcing albums or re-records at award shows for a little while. But definitely tune in and make sure you pay close attention to what she's wearing, her shoes, nail color, how she has her hair done, all of that. Let me know your thoughts in the comments.